look at the model. That's what's... What is this? The model.
Well, they wanted lot size, too. They thought they were going to get these huge acre lots. And then she was worried about the wires.
Man, they'd have to live construction for a long time.
Well, construction a long time, and you want stuff in single digits over here by the retaining wall. But would you get flooding from that? And again, this is right up against the battlefield stuff. So that's why they're doing it.
Is that bothersome?
Digging at bullets and stuff like that in your yard. Are you okay with that?
Sounds like something a kid would enjoy to
do. I mean, it's something that's true to this area. And is this the nicest of neighborhoods in here? It's okay. She definitely doesn't worry about these wires.
Be a quarter half.
Yeah. Okay. I guess where's the next one?
Can I pause this thing?
Yeah.
How do I do that? I said no because that one says South Gateway. I guess it's a double name road. Gonna hear a commentary on it all.
Yeah. We love you, Dee. We think you're cute.
What she said. You're wifey.
Wifey poo.
Oh. I don't have enough hands. Straight for 1.6 miles. Turn right.
Sit
They look very close together and open to each other.
Well, they're connected.
I think they were connected.
They were. It was like three of them. You can save time and cash your government issued checks free at the customer service center. Or it's on. Here we go.
Model.
Go straight.
Oh, yay. No outlet. Yeah, that's true. It'd be a nice neighborhood.
That was
it looks like a nice neighborhood to me.
That was one of my criteria living in projects for our grants, visiting a lot of houses. I wanted a level driveway because a lot of them were like pointed straight up. So these look like they're mostly level.
A few established homes, but there are still a lot of lots to be built upon.
Right.
So it's possible that there could be construction for a while. If they build, other people are going to be building around them for a long time.
True. Very true.
Maybe they don't care about that, but you can at least bring it up.
Thank you. Utah City.
That's a big one. They got a big front porch. Yeah, I didn't see any lot sign sales.
I think you got to go in the office for that.
Well, the other roads had little signs on them that said lot 103, lot 105. Yeah. That's what I meant. So I'm assuming all those lots were purchased and built upon.
I think it's pretty. Not bad.
Yeah, I also think it's pretty.
I see a lot of older couples too. Which is kind of, it surprises me, but it doesn't. In the sense that,
highly influential and wealthy people. Oops. I'm making me seasick.
Alright, I think this is enough.
No, too much going on at one time.
Size lots.
Go point three and turn left onto Snowy Egret Way.
They're nice.
We're not there yet.
I know, but it's a whole new neighborhood stuff. And they're nice big lots. It just feels far when you're driving here and you don't know where it's at. It's not that far from civilization, but that backs up, right?
There you go. Snowy Egret Way. Go point three and then Amber Oaks by Atlantic Builders.
It's got blue shutters on it.
Acre home sites, it says.
These lots, do they feel bigger than the other ones?
It feels a little less hilly.
Yeah.
I think they feel similar size, though.
I think the lot size is even.
Wake up.
Oh. This one and then the other one. Those are the wires she's worried about.
Oh.
I really noticed the wires at the other place, did you?
No. The first place, definitely. The place after, no. This one, a little. Not a lot, though.
This one's for sale. I wonder what kind of water they have out here. That would be no for me. I don't want to deal with septic systems in my water. Oh my, that window up there looks weird.
It does look weird. FedEx delivery out here.
Yeah. Like that one's in a hole though. That one's up above.
It's one that's being built currently. Cool to be on a little cul-de-sac.
Mm-hmm. It doesn't look like they're bulldozing down all the trees either. I was just checking to see how your batteries are doing. You haven't been using it that much though.
Hold a sec.
4.7 acres. All right, I think we've seen enough.
Watching some seasick.
Woods Lane. Next right onto Saratoga Woods Lane, then your destination will be on the right.
These seem more close together.
Your destination is on the right.
Is it just me or do they?
They definitely seem closer together, yes. Seem to be clearing out all the trees for the house and surrounding.
Yeah. You only have trees like in the backyard. Mm-hmm. Go down here or no?
Let's do one road. For the yellow house.
This house here for sale. Oh, that is. That's not that one.
No.
This is
ton of trees and stuff in front of it.
It's a big lot that has a lot of trees on it. Which wouldn't be so bad because it wouldn't be as bad to maintain them. And you have the buffer from the neighbors.
Mm-hmm.
But it doesn't have the fencing for the dog.
Not in the front, anyway.
No. Or the back.
Turn this off.